We've here a concept truck using a 26-ton chassis and a 3-way tipper combined with our 18-meter-ton crane. The speciality of this truck is that we've replaced the conventional auxiliary pump with an battery electric drivetrain. So we can drive the crane completely from the battery. And if the battery is empty, we can charge it directly from the generator of the truck or via the power grid. The crane can, of course, operate while the battery is charged. With this concept, we are able to serve maximum flexibility to our customers. You can drive the crane using only the battery for about 3 to 4 hours. If you're running out of power, you can fully charge the battery using the 400-volt plug. The generator can also be active while the truck is driving to charge the battery between two work sites. We are using a 48-volt system, so the truck can be maintained in every service workshop. And the total weight of the system is about 450 kilograms. PALFINGER is already offering the PALFINGER Hybrid Drive as a solution for an electro-hydraulic drivetrain since years. To be more flexible with this system, away from any power source, PALFINGER decided to develop a battery-powered drivetrain. PALFINGER.